My name is Queenie Mian Enrile and I'm here today, tonight, or every day, I'm here to share with you how I do this school makeup routine. And sorry dahil ngayon ko lang to na upload dahil marami akong ginagawa sa aking buhay-buhay. And kakatapos ko nga lang to gawin, guys. And hello sa mga subscriber ko. And bako hindi ka pa nakasubscribe, please do subscribe to my channel and like this video. And also, I would like to thank all of you na nag-subscribe sa akin. And please, give me a chance para introduce ang sarili ko sa iyo. And ayun nga, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano ko ito gawin, ang school makeup routine ko. And anyway, guys, if you have any suggestions, how can I greet you every time I make some videos or vlog, just comment down below that dahil hindi ko alam kung paano ko kayo i-greet every time na gagawa ko ng video. Kasi nga hindi ko alam kung, hi guys, my name is Win. Hindi ko kaya. Because I'm not the girl na sobrang girly. I'm a girl that very universal lang attitude. Boyish. Or if kailangan hindi maarte, kaya kong gawin. Kung kailangan ko mag-behave, kailangan ko maging girl, kailangan ko maging mindhin. Basta kahit na ano, kaya kong i-handle. But, hindi ko kaya na mag-pretend just like other girls. Na vloggers, na magaganda. Hindi ako katulad nila na maganda. Ako, I'm just a simple girl. Hindi ko kaya yung kagandahan ng level nila. And yung, hi everyone. Hindi ko kaya. So, yun lang guys. If you have any suggestions. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel right now. Please. And eto na. Just keep on watching. Bye!
Hi everyone! First, we need to pony our hair. And then afternoon, I will use my Human Nature Oil to moisturize my face. Dahil mas maganda i-apply yung foundation or BB cream ko sa face kapag naglalagay ako nito. Dalawang pump lang. Para hindi ganun kadami at kapag nalagay mo na sa face mo lahat ng product, hayaan mo muna siyang matuyo within 3 to 5 minutes. Then I will use my BB cream from Curlline. I-spread lang natin siya sa face ko, dot lang para mas maganda at mas control natin yung cream na ilalagay natin sa face natin. And then, ibe-blend ko lang din siya ulit gamit yung aking fingers. Yan. Then I will use my Avon concealer. School makeup routine lang naman to. Kaya I will use my basic makeup tools or product. And marami pa ang affordable product na ipapakita sa inyo. And then ayan na, blend. O, pak, ganon. Gagamitin ko naman tong Niche Shadow Powder, Final Powder para iset ang aking face. Yan. Set ko lang siya, yung under eyes ko lang, and then yung aking cheekbone, kakalat ko na yung powder. Pero gusto ko pa rin yung may dewy effect. As in effects pala. And then I will use my Anastasia Deep Pomade from Divisoria. Yes, it's from Divisoria, pati yung brush na yan. And guys, na-experiment ko. Naglagay ako ng oil dyan para ma-check if it's effective, and yes, it's very effective. Mas maganda i-apply yung Tranquilay kapag merong oil at hindi siya natutuyo. And very pigmented siya. So makikita nyo na ilalagay ko yung product, sobrang nipis lang kasi mas nakakabata tignan. Kasi kapag on-flick ang kilay, masyadong matured na yung face natin. Kaya ipipil ko lang yung mga part ng kilay ko na walang hair masyado. Yan. And then, ibabrush natin yung binake nating powder sa ating face. Yan. Parang sinapian lang. And then, after nun, maglalagay na rin naman tayo ng ating lip and cheek tint. Dahil yun ang favorite kong part. And then gagamitin ko ng aking Tony Moly Lip and Cheek Tint from Divisoria. Yes, it's from Divisoria. And nag-take lang ako ng risk at wala namang masamang nangyari sa aking face. Don't you worry. And then after noon, i-blend ko lang din siya sa aking cheek. And guys, matagal talaga siya mawala sa akin. And almost 24 hours siguro, depende sa activity na gagawin mo. Talagang hindi mo na kailangan mag-retouch. Kala mo lagi kang naarawan dahil lagi namumula ang cheek mo. And then gagamitin natin ng aking Water Candy Lip Tint. Yes guys, very pigmented siya at nantagal niya mag-last talaga sa aking lips. And konti lang yung i-apply ko kasi very pigmented siya, dot-dot lang. At ang lakas niyang maka-fresh lagi, kala mo lagi kang bagong ligo. And then after ko mag-apply ng lip tint, magpo-proceed na rin tayo sa pag-curl ng aking eyelash. And maiksi lang ang aking eyelashes. But anyway, thank you for watching this video and I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video guys. And just comment down below if you have any suggestions. And then comment yo. Thank you. God bless you mwah. Sharan!